Before I start this video, I would like to say this video, that those toys are bought from GameStop. GameStop is a place where you get the FNAF, Roblox, and Minecraft toys. And you can also get Sonic, Lego, and Mario, Skylanders, and Lego Dimensions. Enjoy the video. Hey everybody, this is Jacob and welcome to FNAF and Roblox Day. Today we got FNAF and Roblox. Now before I noticed, I got them from GameStop. First, let's do the first FNAF 5 is the location blind box. That blind box is... Here's the collection. You must get Nightmare Freddy, Nightmare Foxy, Circus Baby, the Fredbear Plush, Nightmare Cupcake, Wither Bonnie, Nightmare Chica, Nightmare Bonnie, Anard, Funtime Freddy, Nightmare Mangle, Nightmare Balloon Boy, Plush Trap, Funtime Foxy, and Nightmarian. Alright, let's see, let's open this up. And the first one we got is Nightmare Freddy. He's so creepy. He's all broken. He's half broken. He has cute little freddles and his red eyes. Creeps my greeps! Alright, let's open up the next blind box and see what's inside. Oh! We got a FNAF 5 character this time. It's Baby, or Circus Baby. Yeah, she has a red tutu, orange hair, green eyes, creepy smile, she looks like a clown, and red shoes with silver. They look like elf boots. Now that we got Baby, or Circus Baby, and Nightmare Freddy, those are the only two that I got from the FNAF 5 sister location blind boxes. Now let's do Roblox. Okay, so here is the Roblox pirate. His name is Captain Rampage. He looks fancy with pirate suit. And his head's on backwards, so I can see the skull on his head. There, that's Captain Rampage. And he also comes with a sword. Look at that, now he has a sword. Look at that! He can have a sword fight with Foxy! Oh, come on, Captain Rampage! You know Foxy's better than you! Yarr! And last but not least, he comes with a treasure chest that he can steal the treasure from Foxy! Ah, there's the treasure! There we are, Roblox and FNAF figures.